this. Y'all know we can't depend on the police. We got...
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Mark Dark, and I'm back with another video. If you're new, if you love The Chi, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Like the video and leave your theories, comments, everything down below. Now, today, we're going to be talking about The Chi Season 3, Kevin. Yes, this is the What to Expect video for your boy, Kevin. We're just going to go over his character, and I will be letting you know what we can expect from his character this season. If you guys got anything, leave it down below. Let me know. Let the people know what you think Kevin is going to be getting into this season. And I think he's going to have a hell of a season, in my opinion. He's one of the characters, one of the main characters. Some say he is the main character of The Chi. I mean, it all started out with him seeing Coogie get shot and killed. So we're going to see exactly what's going to happen with your boy Kevin. Now, we're going to get the aftermath of Brandon's death in this next season of The Chi. And we have to remember that Kevin and Brandon were very close. Very close. I mean, he was like his big brother. He gave him good advice. He protected him from Ronnie, rusty-ass Ronnie. And this guy was always there for him. And you remember that Kevin helped out with Brandon as well. Now, for him to go is going to hurt Kevin, in my opinion. It's going to have a huge impact. Now we know last season that Kevin lost his father, and who stepped up to the plate and was there for him? Brandon. Now that he's going to be gone, Kevin is going to be kind of lost, in my opinion, not having that father figure, that man figure to be there to guide him in certain directions. So we're going to see the aftermath of that. It's kind of sad to see this relationship shut down. Because Brandon's character was very good in The Chi. Now, I think that Emmett will be stepping up this season, and he's going to kind of fill that void that Kevin used to have with Brandon. And I think Emmett is going to try his best. You know, Emmett is growing up himself. He's trying to take care of himself as well. But I think he will be there as much as he can for your boy Kevin. And I'm eager to see exactly how close these two become. I just see it as a relationship that can continue to build. These are the characters that they are giving us. So I expect these relationships to continue to grow. Now, one thing we can expect from Kevin is this. He's going to be going to the new school. And he's going to also be having your boy Jake along with him. Which is going to cause a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff. It's not like he can just go there and focus on the school. He's going to have Jake there. And with Jake there, there's going to be issues. So expect Kevin to get in trouble at this school because of Jake and the stuff that Jake is going to bring. Now, your boy Kevin is getting older. He's going to be, you know, taking girls a little bit more serious. And y'all know how it goes. We can expect your boy Kevin to have a girlfriend. And this kid, you know, it can kind of hurt the boys, man, as far as their relationships on how much they kick it and hang out. But in the long run, it could be a good thing for your boy Kevin. I wonder how serious this relationship is going to be. And if this girl is able to stay out of trouble, because we know your boy Kevin is definitely going to be into some trouble. And he's going to try his best to do what he has to do to stay out of trouble. But he's always in trouble. It's always something with him. And you already know your boy Kevin messing around and lose his virginity this next season. It's possible. It's very possible. You can almost tell that they're going to be putting a lot more focus on the boys and them growing up. And it's just part of life. Now, like I told you, as much as Kevin wants to do good, I mean, similar to Brandon. I mean, Brandon was a guy that wanted to do good, but he's always dragged into the negativity. Now, I have a feeling that that's going to happen with Kevin as well. Smart kid. Above average, way above average, but always is into some stuff. Always. Now we can expect your boy Kevin along with Jake and Papa to be working at Perry's Pizza, and we know that Kevin will be getting into a fight. He's going to drop somebody, and it's going to be a huge thing, man. These three hanging out and them, you know, working up under Perry. Oh my God, Duda is going to be controlling some stuff, man. Controlling some stuff. But I know that Duda doesn't want Jake to be getting into no trouble. So I would expect him to not want Kevin to get into some trouble. But as I told you guys earlier, Kevin always finds trouble. Now, I don't know what type of stuff they're going to be getting into. But for Kevin to get a gun pulled out on him along with his boys, it's something serious. So whoever this dude is, he's something serious. And Kevin shouldn't be in this spot. For him to even be in that spot, something had to happen that was very big. Now, besides all that, good things will be happening. Kevin will be turning one age older this season. And as he said in the season 3 trailer, you know what I'm saying? Yes, you do get older and things change. The Shy season 3, that's exactly what it's about. Another year, and a lot of things are going to be changing. We're not going to see Jericho. We're not going to see Brandon. We're not going to see Reg. I mean, it's going to be a different look, a different feel. But we have to move on. What would these guys do? What would Kevin do? Will he actually step up to the plate and, you know, stay focused on school? He's very talented. This dude is gifted. He has a lot of negative things in his way. And we've seen it time and time again with Brandon. As good as he was as with the cooking business, he always found himself in some type of trouble. Kevin is good academically. This is a guy that, you know, was so smart they had to send him to a different school. So what is he going to do? Is he going to let the streets get the best of him? Or will he take his education seriously and do the right thing and stay out of trouble? It's going to be very difficult for Kevin. I hope and pray that this kid is able to survive and stay out the streets, and that he does not end up like Jason, like Kuji, or anybody else, Brandon or Rich. I hope he's able to be great, in my opinion. Man, I hope, man. I hope this guy is able to do good. But that's what we can expect from your boy, Kevin. New things are going to come. He's going to be dealing with his sister as well. And also, his mothers will be getting married. So it's going to be a change, man. A big change for your boy, Kevin. But you guys, let me know, what are your predictions? Leave your theories, predictions, everything down below. I will be breaking down more characters of The Shy Season 3 very soon. So I want you guys to stay tuned and to be looking out for future videos. But let me get on out of here, man. It's your boy, Mark Dark. I'm out. Peace.